Hello, today I am testing this web shop, but I actually have no clue what I already have tested. So that's where I am using Prism for. You can simply activate it, and now I see in green what I already have tested. Of course, you can make it already also blue or whatever color you like. I like green. So let's see. I have tested the special offer as well, but here are things I haven't tested yet. So maybe I should continue my test. Say I'm continue here this advantage shopping test and click on explore now. Now it also gets green. You see, things I'm clicking get added to our view details. Go back. Now the view details on the Elite Pad, the Folio Chromebook. These speakers. Okay, seems also to work fine. Yeah, so I see what I have tested, but also what other testers of my team have already done, so that we are not testing all the time the same things over and over again. Yeah, and the good thing is it is also quite nice integrated in Octane. Let's see, I've got a test run here and this passed, and I want to see what was actually tested within this run. So I click on Prisma and it shows me directly in the application under test. Okay, I've clicked on these things. So you can say in Octane that you want to continue the test or create a new run, add some extra, continue the test, and then add some extra steps and test some more things. So this is a test case here about the main navigation. So the test case is running, and I can go on to my application under test and continue the testing here. You see it's adding to the current test I am doing, and it's actually recording steps related to my current test run ID in Octane. Yeah, so that's Prisma. The good news is Prisma is for free. You can simply download it on the marketplace. Just go to marketplace.microfocus.com, select the app delivery marketplace, and yeah, there are lots of things there, so the easiest thing would be to simply search for Prisma. Prisma. Loading, loading, loading. There it is. You see it's in beta. Please feel open and free to join the beta. Just download it, try it, and have fun.